led by their party whip in parliament, Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda, started by condemning the alleged detention of the party national chairperson, Wasswa Birigwa, at the Najjanankumbi headquarters, saying it's proof that the party is being taken over by external authorities, as they earlier claimed.
His vehicle from entering and journalist, I think he went there and as an old man to plead. Then they captured him. He's there, he can't get out. He's been calling for help. So I think the capture of the FDC, and people can understand, Amuriat was saying, why did they go to Nsambia? They are cowards. I mean, we are more intelligent than that. Because the confrontation, we can. I represent a constituency of 500,000 people. If I wanted to organize 5,000 to go and overrun that KFDC office, it would happen.
This followed a group of people believed to be FDC members together with security officers that blocked journalists from accessing the party headquarters, where Birigwa was scheduled to address the media at 11 a.m. MPs noted that these are attempts to capture FDC, which they are not going to tolerate.
Information this morning, and the information was to the effect that Honorable Nandara and Honorable Amuriat had ferried goons to the FDC, and that SFC had also brought people dressed like these goons, and the intention was to arrest Birigwa and make sure he doesn't address a press conference at Najjanankumbi. I thought it was just talk. I was surprised to see the gate closed and that the party chairman cannot enter.
The Najjanankumbi that are attempting to cause a coup in FDC, we are ready, we are going to organize, and at an appropriate time, I think, we shall take over that office using appropriate and legal means.
It's at this press conference that Forum for Democratic Change MPs announced a boycott of the party grassroots elections slated for tomorrow, citing flaws in guidelines of the elections.
You see, the intention of our colleagues is to doctor a list of delegates' conference and then install themselves as FDC leaders. I think their timetable is November. We therefore want to call upon all the FDC, wherever they are, please do not participate in this NRM raid exercise. You will be electing NRM structures and not the FDC.
They called upon party members to stay away from what they called fraudulent elections, which only aim at selling the party to the regime.
Now what we are seeing is a change which is not democratic. Therefore, I'm calling upon all FDC members, especially those ones in Rukunjiri, in my constituency, Rubavu. We shall not have a disorganized election, which is organized by people who want their own who have their own agenda.
Gusted, we are disappointed with the two. Then you know what we mean. And of course, this again falls in our proposal that we need to organize, we need to review before we can go for these elections. So the elections that are being organized are sham.
Hell broke loose in the party after a faction led by the party spokesperson Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda came out early this week to accuse the party president Patrick Oboy Amuriat and the secretary general Nathan Nandala Mafabi for receiving money from President Museveni to disorganize the party. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.